Hey, what's up?
Hey, man, it's me, Michael.
What's going on?
Listen, I gotta get hold of the money for that house we pulled down, so I'm getting a crew together for, you can guess. The pay will be awful, and the risk will be high, but you might learn something if you're interested.
Man, that's not exactly a...
I'm about to go off like a weapon. Fuel to the top, got a filled up engine. In my thoughts, obsession, I will not stop, no, I'm
great
never
sales pitch, dog, but I guess I gotta start somewhere.
Thank you. Maybe one day you can put together your own deals, your own jobs. So, there's still some preparation I gotta do. Sit tight for a while. My buddy Lester will get in touch with the details. Yeah, who's this?
It's Ricky from Life Invader. I know you're the bro who deactivated Jay, bro.
Oh, I have no idea what you're talking about, pal.
What you do's your business, bro. Anyway, Jay really got a big head once people started calling him a god. Guess you proved he wasn't one. They reintegrated my team in Burundi after the design got signed off. And now, my shares ain't worth dick.
Sorry about that.
I need work. And I thought maybe you could provide. I mean, I'm smart enough to track you down, aren't I?
I guess you are. Hey, I'll be in touch if anything comes up.
Okay. do you think you're doing?
No shit.
I didn't make a dent. Chill.
No, come on, man! I just got that bike! Somebody stop that guy!
Hey! The retard over there! Get lost, puto!
Hey, I'm not gonna be for me that still loose
time. Future!
Shit ain't worth it.
Thanks, man. Seriously, you saved my ass.
No, really, thanks. Can I have my bike back now?
Help!
Oh, you're the man, buddy!
Ah, forget it. I gotta pretend like I'm a good guy sometimes. Sorry,
hey, Ginger.
But I need this.
Oh! This is whack!
What is this bullshit? Tell me that.
Not you! The Didier Sachs store detective! There's been a misunderstanding. I need you to help clear it up.
Oh, now you want me. Alright, I'm coming.
The one phone call rule is for real policemen, you worthless turd!
Assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the can you please step back, sir?
Hey,
that's assault on top of the shoplifting beat. Man, the paperwork. Get out of the car!
Shit! All right, let's go! Let's go!
There.
Let's go, Michael!
I'm on top of it.
I do not want to go to prison!
Relax, I got this.
We have a criminal.
Chill out. It's under control.
this.
Get us out of here!
Don't worry. I know what I'm doing.
Go, 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 go!
I'm on top of it.
Drive, Michael!
Relax, I got this.
You trying to kill me back here? Shit! They're still on us!
Don't worry, I know what I'm doing.
Suspect has crashed their vehicle. Right here.
Sealed.
Because if you say that, I'll say the same to you.
I'm not saying anything. I'm just doing my best to keep us out of jail.
Where are you going? I mean, who are you to judge me?
Oh, I'm not judging? No, not at all.
You're loving this, aren't you?
Oh, yeah. Risking prison, getting shot at. Love, love, big love.
This is what it's like to be you.
Not really, honey. See, I'm a semi-successful crook. You're a bit of a failure, but hey, kudos for trying.
Not that successful if you're in witness protection.
Well, I've got an idea. Why don't we see what Agent Dave and the FIB think of this lovers on the run act?
Get rid of the car, Michael. It can't stay in the driveway. Oh, and yeah. Thank you.